Yo, what is up here, guys? Recipes back for another video, and oh my god,
we are going to be doing the heavyweight championship. Let me go get my brother so he can put the camera.
Actually, Zeke. Okay, he should come up in a minute now. Zeke. Wait, actually, okay, so... Zay! Might be loud. I'm gonna do WrestleMania 31. Zay! And my brother's so small. Zay! I need this.
No.
Sorry guys, my brother's an idiot, so, because he won't come and hold the camera. So if I lose, it's all his fault. He doesn't even have a thing yet, which I have. He's a jerk. But, anyway. Can you guys see it? Don't subscribe to him, even though he doesn't have to. But don't. Actually, guys, I don't want to hold the camera because I'm going to lose. So I'm going to try and find some stuff. I can't put it on. Okay. Well, maybe I have to make a part two, but who cares? Yeah, let me. Ooh, maybe you guys can see. Okay.
has the ball. And here we go.
Hey, you guys can see him.
This one. But make no mistake about it. We're going to have a winner.
Guys, that is not gonna work. This is not gonna work. Next time I just have to do this. Sorry. Let me find a way really quickly. Be right back. If I turn this sideways. God, I am so sorry, guys. Right. I don't know where this disco is. Guys, I'm probably gonna have to make a part two because I cannot hold it in. Well, maybe. Let me just try it. Last time I couldn't, but who cares?
It seems hard to believe that John Cena has held the WWE Championship more than 10 times. I don't know. That sounds impossible. I remember the 10th time he won the title. He's not exactly. Watch it! You know, we were talking about the incredible way John Cena secured his 10th. Cena makes it, he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count. Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. If that didn't slay the monster Brock Lesnar, nothing will. Reversal by John Cena. That had me a lot of force behind it. Oh, look at the emotion! This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business. A match at the Grand Canyon Mall.
Oh, did you guys just see that?
I can tell you this about where an opponent's head should be when he's in the ring with John Cena. If the opportunity comes up, you have got to put it away. Don't get caught off guard for 1 second. You're not going to get many chances to finish Cena off. The sign of your father. You're right. This guy's still near 100%. John Cena will never give up. I'm not sure John Cena can give up. But there's only fumes left in the tank.